I'm happy to meet you all today. As I promised, I'm going to take you into our life. This is the house where Sheshendra and I lived. This is the place where Sheshendra wrote his poetry and other things. That is a picture of Kavi Samrat Vishwanath Garu, his guru, and the Gyanpith Award winner. When he got the Gyanpith, we invited him to our house and made him sit on the musnad. And there were a lot of people of different languages who participated, and Vishwanath spoke on Shakuntalam. Everybody was floored. That was the intelligence of the Telugu-speaking people. Now, these are the awards. This is the Sahitya Academy Award, the Fellowship Award, and that is the Literary Award. There are many more awards in the gallery, but this is just a sample. There's another picture of Vishwanatha and Sheshendra and all the Telugu writers. Well, I'm so happy to share this with you today. Thank you.